Zach, thank you for coming out today. We're going to practice working on some bunker shots today. So our plan is going to basically, I'm going to throw some balls down in the sand in different areas, and I'm going to ask you what's going through your head before you hit the shot, just to kind of analyze your skills that you have already in the bunker. And then we're going to move from one area to another, and then if there are some bunker shots, like a longer one that you need some more help with,